Audition scene, take 145.
Is it true that you decided to become a blood-sucking vampire and bite people upon the neck? Oh, do you think I earned contract, you know? I said, is it true that you decided to become a blood-sucking vampire and bite people upon the neck? No, I need blood-sucking to the Nazis. Then if you're not a blood-sucking vampire, what are you?
A toy truck.
A what?
A toy truck. A Jewish ghost.
I've never seen a ghost wearing a suit and a top hat. You're a child.
I'm not a child, I'm a ghost.
If you were a ghost, wouldn't you smell of brimstone and fire?
No, ghosts have to shower too sometimes.
I see. Perhaps we should do something to keep the audience a little more preoccupied so they're not so bored. Like we just talking back and forth like this.
Sounds good.
How about I drink some water while you sing the ABCs?
Sounds like good.
That was very good.
Thank you very much. It was nice to be using the ventriloquism.
Thank you. Okay, so then is that all for tonight?
Yes, that's all.